I'm gonna take advantage of this right now. Over here on the guitar. They still call him our new guitar player. He's been with us for 21 years. They still call him the new guitar player. Sort of a joke in our band, you know. We met this guy in 84 in the studio. He got called in to do a session. I was in the room and there's a bottle of Jack Daniels sitting there. I could not resist. I thought it was manna from heaven. So I commenced to drink it. He come back and he said, hey man, you drinking my whiskey? Now I'm a little guy and he's a big guy, right? I'm fast on my feet. So anyway, fortunes and providence, we became friends, and when I needed a guitar player 3 years later, I called him up. It took me about 30 seconds to a minute to respond, and we've been together ever since. Couldn't be without him, man. Wonderful Duck McDonald. We're gonna do a song now that I wrote when I was desperately ill with hepatitis at one point in my life. That's true, I was. A guy told me to drink. Old black man had a barbershop underneath my house. He told me, he said, you go home, you... He said, what kind of soda do you like? I said, Pepsi. He said, well, you go home, you drink Pepsi, and you eat watercress and radishes and nothing else. And I did that, and inside of 2 weeks, I was well. Yeah, and in the studio, you know. I didn't think I was going to make it. So this song's called Out of Focus.
Yeah!